Hold on, guys. I gotta find Uncle Ben's grave.
Uncle Ben, what happened?
Yo, batteries. Can I eat one of those? Hold on, guys. It is time for a Roblox bathroom break. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm trying to play single player. Current objective, pick up trash. Yes. I hope there's still some soda left over in these. I could probably stockpile them into one soda can. Well, soda cup. And then have a free soda. And then some other people's complimentary spit and germs would be in it. Therefore, adding extra flavor. Dude, this flashlight is actually bright. How many lumens is in it? Oh, who's calling me? Sir, do you know what time it is? I'm on the job, and it's late. Like, how disrespectful are you?
Is your refrigerator running?
Well, you better go catch it.
Oh my gosh, you can't see a thing. It looks like Slender Man out here. Yo, what? Is that like a haunting presence or something? Oh, it's an airplane. All right, time to dig a grave. Dig, 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 dig. This isn't 6 feet under. Bro's going about 12 inches under.
Like, just like I'm 12 inches in you.
Alrighty, time to get a mop and clean the bathroom. Is there a mop in the actual bathroom itself? I don't think so. Bro, the mop is literally in the dark. Are you kidding? The chances that I found that, if I didn't actually look right there, I would not have found it. Like, if I didn't just walk into this dark corner, like, I would not have found the mop. They need to fix that. Either by marking it or, like, fixing the lighting. Whoa. What? What? You must be seeing things? Yeah, you are seeing things because I saw nothing. It was too dark to see anything. How do you know the phone's ringing from all the way out here, bro? Like, we're... This guy has superhuman hearing.
Hello?
Good evening.
My name is Agent Adams. We've been getting some reports that strange activity has been occurring over at the graveyard. We're gonna have to come over and ask you some questions.
What could that mean?
I don't know. It's time.
Whatever you do, don't go with them. They're not who you
A power outage.
What a coincidence.
Coincidence? I think not!
What is that noise? Probably someone who went, was going to try and invade and perhaps murder us. Oh, it's aliens. All right, sorry. I'm not looking to give the History Channel any more profits, bro. That thing is called an alien.
Right, yeah, of course.
Replace flashlight batteries, bruh. I was saving those for snacks. Fine, I'll use them. Oh,
yo, aliens are real confirmed?
Leave with Agent Adams or stay? Multiple endings, I guess. So I'm gonna go with Agent Adams this time. After this, I'll run through again and stay.
Where am I?
It's time for interrogation, my boy.
You can't tell anyone about what you saw. No one must know that aliens are real.
Thank you for coming with us. Unfortunately, for what you saw, we're gonna need to erase your memory.
Yep, I told you! I told you that, like, I predicted that with a joke.
Your mind was erased along with any memories of tonight's events. You return to the graveyard with no further incidents.
So, let's get another ending. Alright, it's time to stay.
You need to trust me. They're looking for you. Don't go.
Alright, we gotta tell the agent to leave.
He's gonna be like, scram! Get out of here! You don't belong. We don't want you.
Just bully him into leaving. UFO. Well, that's one way to get him to go.
Don't move.
I mean, all right.
Yo!
The events that occurred tonight were quickly covered up and classified. You quit the graveyard shortly after.
That's gonna be it for now. There's more endings to go over in the game. I'm running short on time at the moment, and I'll see you guys next time.